time for WDSU's Baby of the Day. This is Kane Moret, born 6 pounds, 15 ounces at Toro Birthing Center. Love the hat. Parents say that he looks like his two big brothers who already love him. Kane is going home in a blue outfit, so congratulations and welcome to New Orleans.